This game was played in Cache Creek's 95% penny zone. If you were curious, I edited out about half the spins, so don't be fooled into thinking that you're going to get a winning spin as frequently as it might have appeared in this video. It's important to get a feel for what the hit frequency is for a game, and in this case, how often the multiplying wild shows up. In the bonus, you have a choice between the number of spins and the size of the multiplier, so choose carefully. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe. Leave comments or ask questions, and I'll respond. And thank you for watching.